Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. Start working with the rest of the world. We have to come to my desire to reveal the truth.
I'm going to tell them everything.
It might create more problems.
It's time to take responsibility.
We want to have any chance.
I've always valued your friendship, Leon.
Stay right where you are. Mr. President!
Just shoot him.
Don't make me do this.
Well, he's already dead, so just shoot him.
Cathedral. I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes?
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both all right.
How do you two know each other?
That's Helena Harper.
She's been with the Secret Service since last year. I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are all right. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
Well, the president's dead. Not going too good.
I just shot the president.
What are you? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
God help us. All right. I'll submit the report.
You two just focus on getting the hell
out
of there.
Dramatic type.
The virus has already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter, and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Tolok's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Roger that.
I'll map out the safest access route. Keep your radio on.
I got a lead.
You will if you come with me.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
Or you could just tell me now and save me the trouble. Can I only walk? That's weird.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Here too. This is getting out of control.
Well, yeah. I wonder where the dude's daughter is.
The power's out.
Unless it's a different president, but I doubt it.
See one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
There you go, now I can aim.
I hope so. believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know. What was that?
That's a person.
Only one way to find out. Let's go.
Now I can run. Jeez, thank you.
Back.
Let's see. Da, da, da.
Okay.
Wait! Don't shoot! Fog. It came out of nowhere. Liz! Wait, let me go!
It's too dangerous.
My daughter, she's all alone. If we don't do something...
All right, I get it. But if you don't keep it down, you won't live to save her. You understand?
Liz.
Is that your daughter? All right, let's find her.
Leon, we don't have time
to... We're making the time.
Liz! Where are you?
There we go. Like, which one? Let me
run. What was that sound?
Move, dude. Oh God.
They're scared.
Who turned the lights off?
Stay sharp.
Little better than number 5 already. I kind of like the little slower, a little more creepy aspect to it. Why did it set on fire?
That's quite a draft.
We need to find her.
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
My mouse is all messed up.
Liz!
Liz!
Answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Wonder how much time we have before these corpses are on their feet.
That's a really nice touch. When you open the menu, he kneels down. That's a really nice touch.
You all right?
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her's help, but we got cut off. I know she's here, somewhere.
They could definitely could have jumped over. That's ridiculous.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. Now let's find Liz and get the hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Zombie apocalypse, pianos. It's always a bad sign. That sucks. You're gonna die. Sorry.
Dad, where are Mom and Liam?
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
You gonna say something? No.
How do we get out of this place?
She's totally gonna kill him.
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Let's get this out of our way.
Okay.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Come on. Any faster, we very nice.
Liz?
She's gonna eat your face. Good.
She's already gone! Shoot her!
What? I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
Well, bioweapons, that's why.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit! Don't let him in!
Out of ammo there now. Stop tripping over shit, man. No, how do you... Literally a pistol sitting on the hood of this thing. I want it.
He's dead. Let's go. That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
I couldn't agree more.
Let's go.
Leon, it's too late. There's nothing we can do.
Yeah, a little late now.
You're right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Stop it. Okay, some more ammo. That's about it. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna leave this episode up here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I like this. This, so far, it's not bad. We'll see how it gets. But it's paced considerably better than the last game, so we'll see how it continues. I'm liking it so far. So until next time, everyone, keep being awesome.